I watch your Snapchat stories and I see how vulnerable you are. And Zara, I follow you on Facebook. Of all things, your posts about your Grindr conversations. And about people asking you if you're male, if you're female.
And who just, cares?
Exactly. So what I chose to do for you guys, I struggle with it myself, is self-love and self-acceptance. I just want you guys to know that you guys are beautiful, and I can't believe I'm performing as a boy for you guys tonight, but so I love you guys. You guys are worth it. This number's for you. Please give it up for your Saturday night hostess, me.